Hello. Even though we're all working remotely now, I wanted to reach out, check in, and say thank you for making it through week one. I know that the world seems to be upside down right now and that all of us are making adjustments and navigating new territory for our schools and our students and our families, as well as for each other. I want to thank you for your resilience and for your commitment. Our focus is on supporting one another and on meeting the needs of our schools, families, students, and community partners in this changed world. We are as committed as ever to them, and we will be innovating every day during this pandemic to build virtual communities and to identify how we can best serve our young people and our families, as well as our school and community partner leaders. During the last week, everyone jumped right in and began to do the outreach to our schools and community partners to assess where the needs are and how we can address them. Because we're in the business of collaboration, we're sharing resources from our partners and amplifying important messages from CPS in the city through our social media and through all of our outreach. I read this week two quotes that stuck with me. Tough times give us the opportunity to try new things and be creative in how we approach our work. And the second quote said that there are no straight lines to the future. When school resumes, and it will resume, our schools, our students, our families, and community partners will continue to need us more than ever, and we will be there for them. In Chicago and at CIS of Chicago, we've had tough times before, and we've gotten through them, and we will get through this, and we will be stronger because of it. I am so proud to be part of the CIS community. I look forward to seeing and hearing from everyone virtually. We're in this together. Please stay safe and healthy. See you all later.